playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch, makes me wanna give you my heart. I'll be crashing on you, baby. Stay right where you are, 'cause I never knew, I never knew you could have James Dean in his eyes. Puts your lips on my neck, makes me wanna kill my body. I'll be falling for you, baby, and I just can't stop. 'Cause I never knew, I never knew you could have your hands.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up!
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Stop the car!
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. Not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay.
luck with the car.
Everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. There was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Matt.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
We were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here, and, I don't know, we must have hit, like, a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah. Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this kind of like... the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. Nearest place, you can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. Kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I've got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll be at the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Is anybody home? doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
There's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
Wow, that was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Max?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max! Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
My friend, welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting. Yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Laters. Peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever!
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of, working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods?
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh? Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lemon and grab the last couple of bags, will ya?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing, the door. It's...
Dylan, come
it's
on.
It's broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't, it's...
I gotta get the last bags in there, come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
closing.
Please!
Sorry, bro.
Cool, thanks, guys. Want to leave a place like this? It's like a goddamn Bob Ross. Skill. Ugh. Horror. I hate horror. All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Okay, I'm gonna need you back all the way out of my business, Caitlin.
Well, excuse me for trying to help.
How is making me feel shitty about being dumped supposed to help?
Aha, the plot thickens. She took out the trash.
What? No.
Wait, check that. First, she cleaned the house. Then, she took out the trash. Then, she washed her hands. Bye-bye, Jake. Now she's a trashless single, clean hands, ready to mingle.
Are you finished?
Oh, I could go all day.
Oh, should we test that theory?
But I gotta save some for the ride home.
Oh, no, I'm sure you'll find some way to fill the awkward silence.
Yep, gonna be a super fun, not at all awkward ride. Thanks for that, bud.
Okay, well, at least I went for it this summer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ryan?
What about him? He's a guy at this camp who just happens to have this whole hot, sexy loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all.
Oh, and the plot thickens.
So she really just dumped you just like that?
Well, technically no, but you know, she realized that she has her plans, and I have my plans, and it wasn't gonna work after today, you know? And today's already over, isn't it?
And you didn't want to try, like, long distance or whatever? Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that cute little finger of hers.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Look, I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize a moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss you, Caitlin. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you. Yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out. You're right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick!
Boom. Oh. There it is.
Oh, man. Good sight.
Freak.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. I'm surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn, now we burned.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hookup.
Okay, let's all put our little dicks away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any cheeky ones.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Door's locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! Ugh. All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh, my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts!
Aw. This was little Izzy's. Get you back to Izzy. Why would this place be in the news? can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Ready to roll?
Let's do it. Finally.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
How are you so
dramatic?
Annoying.
Confident.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Aw. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there. Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school, like, 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick. Could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong with email?
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, hold up!
Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Sure. What's the victory?
2 months. No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious, what can I say? I'd subscribe.
You better. As soon as you get home, sub, share, smash that like button. The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well now I'm really regretting it.
Oh no, you love me. My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
The island. Mad secluded, right? Is that smoke?
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know, he closes camp for the summer.
Yeah. Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you?
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same thing.